the meaning of this interruption? Why have you contacted me? This is Abner Tharn. The Master and I are very busy. This had better be important. Wait a moment. I don't know your face. Identify yourself immediately. Yes, port, you insipid twit. What, did you contact me by accident? How dare you speak to me in such a... Wait. You're not one of ours, are you? Color me intrigued. You speak to Abner Tharn, Overlord of Nibonae and Chancellor of the Elder... Me. A boundary indeed. I tell you,
you've returned. What have you found?
Abner Tharn shows his face again. I get the sense that he might have a larger part to play.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. I heard you and the Prophet talking about Abner Tharn. Didn't the Prophet tell you the story of the five companions? I don't know where to start. So much to tell. We were chosen by Emperor Varan to join him on a quest. You only know him as the man who killed you and stole your soul. But back then, he was... Varan wasn't a true dragonborn emperor. He didn't share Alessia's bloodline. Menemarco said the amulet could change all that. It took us more than 2 years, but we finally recovered the amulet and returned to see. I know it's a lot to take in. We'll talk more later. In the meantime, I'll keep an eye on the Prophet. Hopefully that orb will help him find out where Sai Sahan is being held. Once we know that, we can plan our next move.
Huh. you there? Please, please help us! They burned the town. Please, please help us! A group of soldiers came to town. They were dressed like the Marines, but they set fire to the buildings. The Canon Reeve's daughter, Ellen Wynn, organized an evacuation. Last I saw, she was heading for the...
Fool. You think you can trifle with a veiled inheritance and live to tell the tale?
Thank you.
The Veiled Heritance is behind this madness, I'm sure of it. Can't you smell the smoke? Syl Saelin is under attack. They're agents of the Veiled Heritance, I'm sure of it. Teldur, my father's assistant, will be waiting in the barn down the road. Good.
Are you insane? Can't you tell? How do I grab that bucket from the well and put out the fires? If you fuse.
Free at last. And in your debt. I owe you one.
I thought I was done for.
The files are under control, thanks to you. We'll be a long time in rebuilding, but your bravery won't.
Curse my lot.
you'll find a better life somewhere else.
This is taking longer than I planned.
Fog has lifted, Vestige. The path before us has been revealed. It is both dark and twisted. Come to the harborage. We have an unexpected guest who demands your presence.
passage between Auradon and Rotwood? I have a present. They'll take us across the lane free of charge. Say the word and I'll row us out to meet them.
If our queen could...
You there! From the ship!
Everyone's panicking. Holding on.
Wounded. Quite badly.
Just tell me I'll pull through. Oh.
Yes, my vision dream speaks true.
Now.
You are the one my mistress seeks.
So many fellow walkers are.
Hello?
I've got a lot to do.
Sick and tired. This one serves.
Shameful. This is not the Dominion we were promised.
Please, listen to me for just a moment. It's very important. Doom has come to Craiglorn. The stars have...
On brushes, it's safe. Is it easy to stumble all these areas?
The topmost one takes you to the King's throne. The climb is worth it, I assure you.
We have an unexpected guest, Vestige. My attempts to use the Orb of Discourse to locate Sysahan did not meet with success, so I decided to try a more direct... He admits that he knows Sysahan's location, but he will not reveal it. He demands...
We meet again, Vestige. I wish to speak with you on a matter of some... Manimarco and his vile master have dark and terrible plans for this world. If you wish to stop them, you need to find the Amulet of Kings. But to find the amulet... Of course I do. And I might be willing to share that information. If Manimarco learns that we've spoken, he'll have me executed. I'm a danger to him. I know too much. Therefore I, Abner Tharn, Chancellor of the Elder Council, Overlord of... Do I look to be in a mirthful mood? There comes a point when even a patriot's loyalty is stretched too far, when the things he has done, and has seen done, would that I could. As it happens, I find myself to be somewhat of a prisoner, in dire need of rescue. My proposal is this. If you retrieve me from Manimarco's fortress and grant me asylum, I will give you Sysahan's location in return. You can't. And you'd be a fool to trust me completely. But the facts remain, you need me if you wish to find Sysahan, and I must keep my head if I am to ensure the continuance of the Empire. Neither of us has a choice.
Tharn is quite correct. We have little choice in the matter.
You can't be serious. How can we possibly trust?
But if we want to locate Sysahan, we must do this. Go with the Vestige, Lyris. Rescue Tharn. Give him the chance to redeem himself. He may surprise you.